Hi guys, welcome to Garden of Beautiful Life. So today I am going to talk about another air purifying plant, which is again a very low maintenance plant. So I'm talking about the beautiful spider plant actually. So actually this is a quite a low maintenance plant which you can easily plant in your house when it is small, and it is very easy to grow actually. And I will tell you the basic tips for this spider plant through which you can grow this spider plant easily in your house. So the first thing we'll talk about is the soil of spider plant. So the soil of spider plant should never be soggy. And between waterings, you should make sure the soil should always be dry. So as you can see, the soil is quite moist here. So we shouldn't water it now. We should wait for getting it little bit dry. So then we can water it. The soil should be well drained, and you should mix little amount of sand in soil. So second thing is sunlight. So according to the research, this plant survives better in the cooler temperature. So 10 to 13 degrees Celsius would be very apt for the plant. So, and again, this is a low light plant, so it can also survive in low light. So if you keep this plant in a very bright sunlight, it might harm this plant, because see, I kept this plant in the sunlight and the leaves started turning yellow. So you have to make sure that this plant gets indirect sunlight and not the direct sunlight always. So you have to make sure that at least for 1 hour you can keep this plant in the light, and apart from that, the whole day you have to keep it in partial shade or shade. So the third thing comes as water again. So water rot again is a problem in this plant, and you have to be very, very careful about the watering in this plant. So don't water it regularly. I think you can water this plant in every 3 days. That would be the ideal time. And you have to make sure that whenever you water it, the water comes out from the pot down. So here also you can apply the downward watering. So the common problem in this plant which you can solve, the dying spider plant, so the common problem is the salt present in the water which we give it to this plant. So that's why it starts dying sometimes. So I would suggest, when your plant is dying and the leaves are turning yellow, you better take the distilled water or the mineral water and give some water for some days. Then this plant will not have the yellow leaves and it will start growing the green leaves, and then again you can switch to the hard water, because this plant is quite sensitive to the fluorides. So those were the 3 tips for spider plant, and it is also an air purifying plant, so you must keep this in home. I would recommend it. And I would be back with another video, and I would ask you to please subscribe my channel, and please share my video, and please comment and tell me what all videos should I make in plant and gardening and lifestyle. Thank you.